The final step in the engineering design process is to share your solution. And showcasing is a great way to do that. When you showcase, you help your friends, family, and community learn a new way to solve problems, just like engineers. No matter how you decide to showcase, remember that good showcasing is really just good storytelling. Here are 7 suggestions for super successful showcasing. 1. Map out your story. Good stories have a beginning, middle, and end. Work as a team to pick the moments you want to tell and decide how each member will contribute. 2. Keep it real. Details make a story come alive, and that includes sharing the successes and the failures. 3. Use visuals. Show early drawings, share photos of your design journey, or demo your design. Telling your audience what happened is great, but showing them is even better. 4. Don't forget the drama. Engineering design is an adventure filled with highs, lows, and even some cliffhangers. Was an early idea ruined by a villain, like gravity, or a tricky design? How did you fix it? Your audience wants to know. 5. Think about your audience. Speak to your audience. Facing your audience, speaking slowly and clearly, and making eye contact are important ways to keep them engaged. 6. Prep to answer questions. Anticipate questions your audience may have and prepare answers. If you don't have an answer to a question, tell them that you will find out and report back later. 7. And of course, practice as a team. Remember, this may be your first showcase, but you have heard and told great stories before. So think about what makes a good story and use it to showcase your engineering design solution.